I was up to my waist in debt, better yet face a neck, trying to chase a check. Sweat labor for minimalist wages get, just trying to get me a dub like a blank cassette. I worked for peanuts to the day I met Dre, and that gave me a little raisin neck. Now nothing is close to disgusting as what I wrote, so this must mean that what I wrote makes it a illest rapper that is, was, ever will be. That's the real reason I still squeeze, and I fill these bars with so much vitriol. These voices in my head convince me, I bet that Ted Kaczynski will feel me. Cause I Siri, you'll kill beast, like his real keys. My peripheral sees, everything to his POVs, the bad G.O.D. From Little Caesars to fill arenas, I made it big with a Little C's. Feel remix of who be pick next, whose name's gonna be next up. Notorious B.I.G.'s death was the domino effects of Tupac's murder. Like facial tissue, whose clock should I clean next? Plus, still he's in police handcuffs. Guilty, will he step up? Like G never turned himself in. Who knows all the murders they'll pin on me next? So prepare for me to not choose none of my words carefully. I've been comparable to Ivan the Terrible. I take a paraplegic and I slam his wheelchair on the cement. At physical therapy treatment, then laugh hysterically. These wimps, I like Slim's hair when he bleached it. Y'all need to lighten up, I give a fuck, I don't care in the least bit. Kiss every square inch of my white rear end, I guarantee that my elevator stuck somewhere between two levels and T's won't ever see. I spit bars so barbarically, a fucking parakeet wouldn't dare repeat. I'll never be running out of steam or kerosene if I run out of fuel.